inside the Fun Song Factory. There's lots of songs to sing. Fun Song, Fun Song, Fun Song Factory. There's nowhere else quite like it. It's the Fun Song Factory.
This is Art Attack.
They call him Kipper, Kipper the dog, the dog with the slipper. That's Kipper, Kipper the dog. By the way, that's a toad, not a frog. Now he can do
delicious surprises
before your very eyes. A scratch, a smile, a shake, a shine, a shoe.
When you go out shopping, why don't you just pop in? Pop a tux a shop for me and you.
The doors are open, we can meet you. We'll talk us a dog, and we'll be hoping we can treat you. We'll talk us a dog. If you're unsteady, we'll be ready. We'll talk us a dog.
Cause Preston's on his way to this happy little piglet. Every day's a holiday. He's got everything around him he could need.
Ooh, ah, Preston Pig. Ooh, ah, Preston Pig.
Here's Mr. Perfect. It's time for him to go to work. Now it's time for Mr. Perfect's perfect cup of tea.
Century and the earth has shattered into millions of inhabitable floating blocks. The blocks are controlled by the sphere, an evil dictatorship bent on dominating humankind. Among the people are sages, humans with supernatural powers activated by summer.
If your daughter is the Lady of Light from the prophecy, then she and I will rule together.
My daughter Lena, the young sage, and her brother Mahad have escaped the sphere and joined fellow rebel pirates in a fight against its oppression. Today, they represent the only hope.
drop the mic.
Never, ever was, and they never,
ever, never,
never.